has already got warning drivers about that project. Takes place on 50 or road, the 10 and the 5-4 intersection. People will get on the sidewalk there along the north side of the streets. Up to IQ, but still be having meetings with the Governor Recreation Center as part of an event to raise money for the Earthquake and Tsunami Victims in Japan.